generation grew up with screens. Smartphones, TVs, iPads. Do you ever think about how amazing those screens really are?
All images on a screen, even us right now on your screen, are made up of tiny dots called pixels. Back in the 1980s, the computer graphics were made up of really big pixels.
Whoa!
As computers got faster, the screens got better. The pixels became smaller and smaller until now. You can fit 12,000 pixels on your watch, or more than 8 million on your computer and TV screens. Early computers can only show two colors. Now they display millions. So the more details or resolution and the more shades of color there are, the more realistic images look to your brain.
That's why superhero movies can look so real.
Or why your smartphone can take and send such amazing photos.
Wow. Pixelated mind blown.